Hello children, welcome to Science Hub. Today's topic is Animals, How Life Goes On. It is related to class 4. Before going to the lesson, some questions for you. I am a baby cow. What am I called? I am a baby tiger. What am I called? I am a baby frog. What am I called? If you know the answers, write your answers in the comment box. Coming to introduction. Living things do not live forever. They die after completing their lifespan. For life to go on, living things must produce more of their own kind. The process by which living things produce more of their own kind is called reproduction. Let us see the reproduction in different animals. Animals reproduce in two different ways. Some animals give birth to young ones, example humans, cats and cows. Some animals lay eggs, later young ones hatch out from these eggs, example frogs, hens and snakes. Let us see about animals which are giving birth to young ones. First of all, mammals. Animals which give birth to young ones and feed them on their milk are called mammals. They are most developed among all animals. Their bodies are covered with hair. Example, cats, dogs, horses, goats, rabbits and rats. Humans too are mammals. Though bats fly like birds, they are mammals too. Though whales and dolphins move in water and have hairless bodies, they are also mammals. Now let us discuss mammals taking care of their young ones. Mammals take care of their babies for a long period of time. Usually mother feeds the babies, cleans them, keeps them warm, protects them from enemies and teaches how to find food and to live on their own. In certain mammals, the father also helps in hunting food and guard the young ones. Let us discuss about egg-laying animals, birds. Birds reproduce by laying eggs. Birds build nests to lay eggs. They sit on the eggs to keep them warm. After some time, the eggs hatch and baby birds come out. The eggs of all birds have a similar internal structure. Let us see the structure of the egg in detail. The hard protective outer covering is called eggshell. The white portion within the shell is called albumen. The round yellow portion inside the albumen is called yolk. The chick is formed and grows inside the yolk. A growing baby is called an embryo. The chick uses the yolk as its food. The embryo develops only if the egg is kept warm. Here is the picture showing how the egg is developing into a chick. The chick comes out after 21 days. Let us discuss about fishes and frogs. Some water animals like fishes and frogs too lay eggs in water. They care for their babies only for a short time, so that many eggs and baby fishes are eaten up by big fishes. Let us discuss about life cycle of a frog. A frog's egg develops into a tadpole. It keeps growing and changes into adult frog. Observe the picture carefully. Eggs hatches into tadpole. Tadpole develops into froglet. Froglet matures into adult frog. Next, reptiles. Reptiles like lizards, turtles and snakes lay eggs in holes in the ground. After laying eggs, the mothers go away and never come back. Many eggs are eaten up by other animals. Some eggs get warmth from the heat of the sun and hatches out. Next, insects. All insects will hatch out from eggs. Some insects like grasshoppers and cockroaches have three stages in their life cycle. Some other insects like housefly and butterfly have four stages in their life cycle. Now let us see life cycle of a cockroach. The baby insects which comes out of the egg is called nymph. It is very similar to parent. After molting many times, it changes into an adult. Now we can observe the picture. The first stage is egg. The second stage is nymph. And final third stage is adult cockroach. Let us discuss about life cycle of a butterfly. The young one that hatches from the egg is called a larva. It is different from the parent. It looks more like a worm. The larva of different insects have different names. The larva of housefly is called a maggot. The larva of butterfly is called a caterpillar. Now let us see the life cycle of a butterfly. The first stage is egg. Second stage is caterpillar. Third stage is pupa. Fourth stage is butterfly. The caterpillar feeds on leaves and grows rapidly. After some time, it stops eating and forms a covering called pupa around itself. Later, the pupa bursts open and the adult insect comes out. Adult insects do not look after their babies. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Press bell icon to get all my notifications.